I've got a hangnail. This finger. Many other fingers. The sun is large. If the sun were hollow. Hypothetical. This would never actually happen.
The sun is
about 93 miles away. That's why it looks so small. Fit inside. And yet the sun is only a middle-sized star.
Stop.
called Dr. Worm.
Thank you. We die, we die.
Afraid, afraid to die.
Your heart attack, tell them that, fall back.
who dealt force to the card.
Need the guitars from America.
So
it's got a cream filling.
It's not solid chocolate. It's like one of those European pastries, but made here.
Yes.
Delicious.
So people, here's a song called Mesopotamians.
You the guitar players claim that we played this. And then I'm with Marty, actually. I think Danny's got it. Once again, Danny has to cast the deciding vote. Okay, Danny did very diplomatically saying we played it in soundcheck.
If it's good enough for soundcheck. So people, this has been a fantastic year of touring for They Might Be Giants.
Apart from the failure in Germany that we alluded to.
So many things have happened to us. I'm trying to think of all the things that have happened to us. We've been all around the United States. We toured Canada in spite of common sense.
Right. It was our first ever Canadian tour. We've never done that.
And I just want to say, we've toured places that they forgot to call Canada in our lives. Like the Northern Peninsula of Michigan. Yes. It took 4 days to do one show.
And the snow buried the memory of it. There's no trace remaining. It's like the Franklin expedition. Like, they're still trying to uncover the body of that show.
in the north. Some people got that reference to the Franklin expedition. I got it.
All roads lead to cannibalism for me, John. What's next on the set list?
We got some more songs for the people.
Oh, thank goodness. Because this patter is not working.
So we're counting on the songs at this point.
We've got a whole bunch of Bummer Parade jokes ready, but I don't think it's going to work.
It's going to work
here.
They don't do a Mummer's Parade.
No, John.
They should. They could start one, and then we could, and we'd have stuff to talk about.
I know. Yeah, we'll just have to settle for one.
Is there a Winter Museum here in this town? You guys should have one of those. That'd be cool.
You the stage to perform now for you. Mr. Daniel Wong, I'm Stan Miller now leaving the stage. Our crew and I entering the stage wearing nothing but clothing from the They Might Be Giants clothing line. Available to them at a staff discount of 5%. That 5% is directly related to their fingertips. 1%. All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Marty Beller. I don't think we can have any photography during this point. Because you have to experience it in the moment. And then tell your grandkids about it later. Wouldn't believe this. I saw this thing.
They wouldn't let me use my phone.
They were such pricks. I know those guys. I was with them in Pawling. Hold on a second. Okay. Cause he knows there's no such thing.
Tour the world in a heavy metal band, but they run out of gas. The plane can never land. He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth.
People shook their feet up for shaking their beliefs.
He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. Cause he knows there's no such thing. What's the sense in ever thinking about the tomb when you're much too returning to the womb? He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth.
People shake their feet up for stating their beliefs.
He wants a shoehorn, the kind with teeth. Cause he knows there's no such thing.
Japanese press conference style continuous video flow. It is remarkable to me. I mean, I'm very grateful for the presence of cell phones in a lot of reasons, for sort of just the general thing. Although I do find it hard to believe that Bono could have a bike accident in Central Park and be like heliported out of there, and there was no video of it.
Suspicious.
Because it seems like most like hot table purchases have an accompanying video at this point. So, but
why were there no phone videos of the moon landing?
Exactly.
Got him. You know what I'm thinking?
Yes. Let's get Alex Jones on the line.
I got his number.
That guy. Turns out he wasn't real. Actually, I believe it, when he was getting divorced, that was his defense. That he was, in fact, a hoax.
Right. Fair enough.
And his wife agreed.
He wins this one.
So, that was Mr. Marty Beller on the... We spent days sharpening up that glockenspiel for you. That's okay.
I was sweating.
Yeah, we'd have to charge more if we rehearsed that one. Okay, hold on a second. Is this, what's happening here?
What do you want to, know what we're doing? Is this a song from the Flood album?
Yeah! Up time!
Thank you.
All the people are here.